Okay, that's great. Gesundheit.
Hello.
Come on in. What would you like to buy? Would you like to look at the paintings that are upstairs?
Yes.
And then, this way, sir.
Would you like to buy one of our paintings?
Yes.
This one here, you see, this is our rotational, multi-quadrational painting. And here we've got Paint Shop Pro Ultimate, complete with all the paintbrushes, paper, and supplies you will need. And I just can't get over the thought that all that can fit in a small box like this.
Can I have this painting?
Oh, sure. This is our yellow sunset painting.
Okay, here.
Very romantic-ish. Wait a minute. This thing is an antique tennis ball!
This was from the most famous tennis player, and his name was Wilson. I'm gonna get $1,000,000 for this.
We need to get the tennis ball back. Light bulb.
I can get you the tennis bar back.
Okay.
That's tennis ball. Where you get it?
Well, this little boy waltzed in, bought a painting, and he sold me this in return. One of the most famous tennis balls in the world.
But this painting is even more famous.
Really?
This was made by a fine Chinese painter many, many years ago.
Oh.
You do not want this. You want this painting. Right now, it belongs to me because I inherit the painting, and somehow you get it. So you give me the ball, I will give you this painting to sell.
Whoa, wait. You can't just take that.
What do you say? Answer.
I'm keeping with you.
You will fight for this tennis ball. This is famous Chinese technique to make people love. Remember.
Okay.
Hmm.
cut his arm off, cut his arm off. Oh no, the tennis ball.
Tennis ball, oh tennis ball, where have thou fled? Have ye yearned too long amongst tennis racket instead? You give me great sorrow to see you missing. Oh, how I long to see you once more.
I heard that.
Okay, that looks great.
Wait, where's your accent?
Oops.
Run!
I fainted.